This is like a number one travel hack that's actually super, super helpful. And I'm about to put you on right now. Let's hope that airlines don't catch on to it. So mostly all airlines, including Spirit, allow a personal item, which is like a backpack, right? And then some airlines allow a free personal item and a free carry-on. Well, this is the hack. I've been using this backpack as a personal item for like the past year. I travel like every month, but get this, it's literally the same size as my carry-on. And not only that, but it's super spacious. It has a compartment for your laptop, for your iPad, a zipper here, a zipper in the back where I usually put my important stuff, all the way down here. It comes with 3 packing cubes, and I'm not joking when I say it fits so much. So don't waste money on a check-in bag if it's not necessary. This backpack is only like $45, and let me know if you want a video to see how much stuff fits in it. Okay, so you guys want to see how much actually fits on this magic traveling life hack backpack? We're going to try to fit all of this, which I would say is good enough for like 7 days, 2 jeans, 3 shorts, 4 shirts, 3 dresses, 3 bathing suits, undies, and socks. The packing cubes are crucial. All our jeans, shorts, a shirt, and a dress. Shirts, dresses, bathing suits, underwears, and socks. And you can fit more stuff here like skincare, lotions, etc. All of our packing cubes, it's not super packed. We still have more space here for more stuff, skincare, whatever you want it to be. And it closes without struggling. Front pocket, computer, iPad, notebook, chargers. We still have a front zipper here. Just for reference, it fit this entire thing comfortably. On the back, we have another zipper, and I love putting important stuff all the way down there since this is going to be on my back. And you can find this backpack through the link in my bio.
I'm here to show you the shit I promise you you need from Amazon for travel, especially in a super important, a cheap but like cute crossbody bag. I promise you, I got mugged in Paris, I was stranded, my passport was stolen, and never again, I've learned, okay? Nobody's taking this. Nobody's tempted to take it. Obvious one, a universal travel adapter. Don't be. Next, a lot of people probably don't know about this, but a voltage converter, because you know what's gonna happen. You're gonna go to Positano, you're gonna wanna look cute, you're gonna curl your hair, and then boom. Your curler is not gonna work, or worse, you're gonna like blow up your Dyson Airwrap because they use different voltage. So you need a voltage converter for Europe, for your hair product. Next, compression packing cubes. Look how thin that is. It's a game changer. This really is for like the men in your life that you need to carry your shit all day. And this is a look at this little bag. It's a big freaking backpack. It's inside out right now, but it's a big backpack. I've had this for years. It holds up so well. And then somebody else can like carry a travel jewelry organizer. You see this? We're organized, and I'm not losing anything, because that's what you lose. Finally, specifically, this toiletry thing. Look at this. It has a hanging hook. I can fit everything. It's organized, and it hangs. I forgot this. This is a portable charger for your iPhone, so don't be that girl that's like, your phone's dead, and then you gotta go charge in a restaurant so you can get an Uber or a map to your Airbnb. Don't. Use it. I'll link it all. I hope
So I'm going to Italy in 2 days to be an au pair, and I'm gonna show you some travel essentials to pack on your trip to Europe. First thing is this fake sunscreen bottle. Open it up and you can put your wallet in there, cash, phone, whatever you need. So when you want to get in the water when you're at the beach, you can have peace of mind. Next thing is this e-alarm. You pull it, makes an alarm sound. Everyone knows what this is. Third, I got this little money pack, and it has RFID blockers. You strap it around your waist and put it under your pants, so you can hide it when you're out in the town. Next, you gotta bring converter. You can switch the voltage so you can use your American products in Europe without blowing them. I also got some pepper spray. And lastly, I got this tripod that's very flexible and it can wrap around things. It'll make it super easy to film videos while I'm away.
If you're traveling soon or thinking about traveling soon, here are 3 things that I never, ever, ever travel without. The first thing are these packing cubes. Packing cubes are amazing. They're the best way to fit everything you need in your suitcase, and you'll always have like a dirty laundry bag. Number 2 is this light from Amazon. It's so great for you to take photos on the go, especially if you don't have good lighting. And even if I'm going to like a restaurant, I'll bring it and I can show the food. And number 3, this one is from experience. I never go anywhere without either Tums or charcoal pills. If you have a stomach ache, it will ruin your entire trip. And it's really hard to go and find Tums when you already have a stomach ache.
Amazon airport finds. Starting with this magnetic clip for your hats, I wrapped it around my carry-on bag and my hat stayed secure throughout the airport and the flight. I feel like we all know the struggle of trying to push your luggage with Starbucks in your hands, but not anymore since I found this cup holder that slides over your luggage, freeing your hands. And lastly is this cute pouch where I keep all my in-flight essentials.
I'm flying to Spain next week, and these are three travel essentials I always take with me on long flights. First, the sleep mask of sleep masks. It is so soft on the inside. I wear this every night. It also has an adjustable little nose strap so you can make sure there's no light getting through and you can actually sleep on the plane. Second is the AirFly Pro, which allows you to use your Bluetooth headphones while on the plane. Like, love this because my AirPods are so much more comfortable than the wired headphones I have. Last is the makeup eraser towel in case your makeup gets smudged on the flight or you want to take it off to go to sleep. All you need is water to take your makeup off, and it's amazing. I use it every night.
I think I finally found the hack to sleeping on planes.
It's this blow-up pillow that I got on Amazon. Look at this! You can use it on your lap or on your seat back tray. This way is really comfy. If you kind of go like this. I'll be using this on my flight to Paris in a week, but link is in my bio if you want to get it now.
Travel hacks. My luggage has been lost several times on trips, and I had no fresh clothes for days. Sneak this little item tracker inside your luggage so you can follow the location as it moves. Bonus hack. Pack some outfits in your carry-on bag in case they lose your luggage for a few days.
If you get motion sick, you're going to want to hear this. So we're going on a boat ride in Italy, and my man was scared because he normally gets motion sick on them. One of the girls on the boat gave my man these bracelets. Life-changing. This is the bracelet, and basically has this little button that presses down on your pressure point, and it just eliminates your sickness. Literally perfect for boat and car rides, or just anybody who gets motion sick.
Travel essentials from Amazon I always bring with me. I always bring this first aid clutch. It's compact and fits over 50 first aid items. This silicone holder for my beauty blender that has ventilation on both sides of it. This face mask storage case, I got the label from Etsy. I also carry this individual silicone storage case that came in a set of three. This passport holder that also has a slot for your vaccine card. This portable charger that requires no cord so you can easily fit it in your purse or pocket. And lastly, this laundry bag that's easily foldable and expandable and is super lightweight.
Amazon Beauty travel must-haves. Y'all, I've never seen this before. This is a portable vanity light system that you can stick to any mirror and get perfect lighting for when you're getting ready. It comes with four LED vanity lights that are cordless and rechargeable so you can get perfect lighting from all the different angles. They stick really well to the mirror, but they're easy to remove as well, and they come in a travel case so you can bring them with you on the go.
These are the three Amazon travel essentials you need to have in your bag, and they're under $10.
The silicone mat is great for keeping your styling products safe and slip-free while on the go. Watch how it keeps my curling iron from falling off the counter, even though it's a really small counter, and then easily packs up when you're ready to go. These silicone bottles are great for holding all your essentials, and I love how well they've lasted for me. Last is a sleep mask that I use every night. It's actually on super sale right now. It's super soft, has a bendable nose strap, so it'll fit perfectly to your face, and it'll make sure you get a great night's sleep on the go.
Amazon travel must-haves you absolutely need in your life. While this toiletry bag may not look very big, almost every square inch of it is usable space. It has so many pockets and straps, allowing you to fit everything you need and keep it securely in place. Isley's traveling to visit her boyfriend for the weekend, and she was able to fit in everything she needed and then some.
Amazon Travel Finds. This portable luggage scale has over 35,000 reviews. It clips onto any bags and will measure up to 110 pounds. Next, if you like bringing multiple pairs of sunglasses on a trip, this is great for you. This case holds up to 5 pairs of sunglasses, will easily fold up and hang. Last is this portable mirror, so you can always have good light on your trip. It's rechargeable, has multiple settings, and is a perfect size for travel.
There's 25 outfits in here.
This is your guys' sign to buy vacuum sealed bags when you're traveling, because let me just show you the difference. I have
1, 2, 3, and 4
stacks of clothing that I need to fit. 5 stacks of clothing.
It comes with these little things to seal them. Hold it really tight. Sealed. The pump is really small and convenient. You just screw this off. This screws onto here. You just pump. You just screw this back on before, after. It's not a want, it's a need.
Amazon travel favorites. First up is this two-piece makeup and toiletry bag set. It comes in 5 different colors. I love the woven texture of them, and they can hold so much. And next up is this small portable phone charger, and it also doubles as an Apple Watch charger, so you don't have to bring an extra cord. And next are these pretty leather luggage tags. They come in a pack of 2, come in a bunch of different colors, and they have a little name card inside. And lastly are these little toothbrush covers. They just snap on. They come in a pack of 2 different color options to keep your toothbrush clean.
Amazon travel favorites starting with this 3-piece pump containers for my shampoo, conditioner, and body wash. My mini spatula set. I like to use these to apply my face mask when traveling. This beauty blender holder and my makeup brush holder. These are perfect for travel. Of course, I never leave home without my portable toothbrush sanitizer. Fragrance-free paper soap, which is perfect for those times you can't find hand soap. Just apply water and lather. And last is this fold-up mirror. Tell me which of these products you need for your next travel.
Travel beauty finds you need from Amazon. This checkered pouch that I use as a travel makeup bag, it has a ton of space inside. It's so cute and it's under $25. This is a makeup brush bag. It keeps all of your brushes neat and clean, but what I really love is that it keeps your brushes standing upright and it just makes life so much easier to grab the brush you want instead of scrambling through like a messy makeup bag. It also has empty space at the bottom where I like to store my makeup sponges, and I also store those in this ventilated case. And lastly is this lash case. It stores up to 3 pairs of lashes, so you don't need to take those bulky lash boxes around with you.
Amazon travel favorite.
This is the perfect kettle for camping or hotel stays.
It has a variety of settings and boils water very quickly. It also easily folds up and fits in the small case that comes with it.
It's just for the ladies.
So I have 6 Amazon items under $30 that every female traveler needs in their life. These awesome crop tops, 1 inch of stomach. They're like $20 and they're perfect for layers. And under these, I like to wear these travel nips, but they come in a cute little travel case and it's perfect and you don't have to worry about a bra. This literally changed my life. I'm gonna put a picture right here. So this is a Diva Cup and it's a tampon replacement that you only have to take out twice a day. And so basically I save for a shower, maybe one other time of day. And I know sometimes when you're traveling, it's really hard to always have a place to throw your tampons away. So look up the Diva Cup, it will change your life. You need some lady wipes, okay? There will be times where you're stuck and you don't have a bathroom. I literally peed on the side of the road in a snowstorm a month ago. And sometimes you just need some wipes, okay? The makeup eraser wipes are amazing. All you need is hot water. It doesn't burn your face, and this gets mascara off better than any other makeup wipe I've ever had. You just throw them in the wash. Perfect. Last, the best dry shampoo on earth. And look how cute the bottle is. There's a cute mini 4-pack on Amazon, and no one likes to shower either. Apparently, I'm just not very hygienic. Sorry, but this is amazing.
Amazon Travel Must-Haves Part 10. First, we have this travel makeup brush container, which actually comes with 3 different eye brushes as well as a face brush. This is perfect for traveling and can even be tossed in a purse or handbag. The bristles on all of the brushes felt really soft and were well protected by the design of the container. Next up was this pink hanging travel organizer for my different toiletries. I love that this bag had 2 pockets on the outside for storage. On the inside of the toiletry pouch, I was able to fit all of my different products that I wanted to bring. They had several different pockets on the side that helped organize and compartmentalize everything, and even a zippered pouch on the top. There was also a hook that was handy for hanging wherever you were going for your travels. You can find both of these items linked in my bio.
Hey y'all, so I'm back with another Amazon find. This carry-on bag is the truth. It turned into a garment bag. So you can use it as a garment bag and a carry-on bag. A win-win. It's a pink, it's convenient, it's
travel gadgets you didn't know you needed. This 2-in-1 travel pillow blanket won't take up space in your luggage. It fits nicely on the handle of your suitcase, or you can clip it onto any bag or backpack. It is lightweight, it comes in a soft pillowcase, and opens into a plush personal blanket for the plane or even a road trip.
Amazon travel favorites. This mini leak-proof steamer folds for easy packing and heats up in 30 seconds. And I love that it's safe to use on all fabrics. This super compact travel toothbrush has a cover that keeps your brush clean while in transit, and the bottom has a refillable compartment for your toothpaste. And this bag clip keeps your handbags off the ground while traveling, holds up to 33 pounds, and hangs onto just about anything to include luggage, edges, and even ledges.
Amazon travel favorites. This travel pill case is super sleek. I love the color and it's super easy to keep track of which day you're supposed to take your pills on. The slide and stop function makes it super easy to dispense each day's pills one at a time from either side. And this travel jewelry organizer is perfect for storing your bracelets, earrings, rings, necklaces, you name it, all in one spot so they don't get tangled or lost. This silicone travel makeup brush holder keeps your brushes protected while you travel, and it's super easy to clean after your trip. This hanging toiletry bag comes in both medium and large sizes, and I love that it can fit full size products. I also love that you can hook it right to the back of your door or your closet in your hotel room as well. And I had to snag the matching quilted overnight bag as well. This one has lots of compartments, an independent shoe bag to put any dirty shoes in, a waterproof compartment for any wet items, and it can even fit a 15-inch laptop with multiple accessory pockets as well.
One of these travel finds might come in handy. First up, avoid stubble at all costs. This is an on-the-go twisting kit filled with all the goodies you need to shave anywhere without shower access. It has a water spray to moisten the skin, a soap stick for slip, and not one but two razors inside. Next, this unique roller rack case allows you to pop up a rack anywhere you go and keep your clothes on a hanger the whole time. Rather than digging through your suitcase, just grab and go.
Things I buy to travel that just make sense. Up first is my go-to travel adapter. Your girl will not leave the country without this because you'll notice when you leave the United States, the outlets in other countries are not the same as ours. So on this item, you can change from the US to Australia to the UK, all in one gadget. Gotta have it. This is a digital luggage scale. You can literally just pack up, place this on the handle of your luggage set, and you have no guessing games at the airport with how much your luggage is weighing. And this is a luggage cover. Think of it as a shirt for your luggage set. It's super convenient, washable, a must-have if you're wanting to protect your luggage long-term. I got one for my carry-on as well as my larger set, and it's super convenient. All of these items are linked in my bio.
When you check into your hotel room, follow these tips. Always count the amount of doors to the exit stairwell. Whenever you leave your room, make sure the door is fully shut. When you go out exploring, use a personal safety alarm like the Birdie. If someone knocks at the door and says they're housekeeping and you didn't order anything, call the front desk. I'm pretty sure that's what happened today. A woman was knocking on the door claiming to be housekeeping. Needless to say, she was arrested right outside my hotel door. For added protection, at night, use one of these door safety alarms. If someone opens the door, it'll set it off and it keeps it wedged. Always bring two door stops just in case you have an adjoining room and they were not able to accommodate your room request.